Kind of in a crisis, Eraser! The power flickering has fried my machines! I'm worried I messed up Robot Flower!
Glee!
God, Glee! Did you not hear me, Eraser?! If I can't fix this machine, we might have lost Robot Flower forever!
Wow! It really looks like vomit! And safe! Like vomit! Well, I'm a sucker for steamed food! What do you use to make it? Come on! No trick! It's just actual vomit! I'll tell you what, you fat little cow.
So, we all know about this character, right?
Number. What seems to be the problem here? Oh, God! The transforming's taking over!
Oh, you mean you'd love to help me?
No. The thought of helping you genuinely makes me wanna fucking kill my-
Never fear, I have an idea. Black hole waits outside while we take the stairs.
Wouldn't that be too slow?
I hate stairs!
Will you two shut the fuck
up? Leave the show!
And don't forget to use brackets!
Maybe we should just give up. We're not going to win.
If it smells like boogers.
Yes.
What? It's true!
Why you ain't accept my friend request, huh?
This is what Dougie attacks when he said it, Po-Po T.
Can I be part of your alliance?
Oh, me too! Oh, you guys can be...
Just lay down on the grass and look up at the shining stars and then think to yourself that with 15 minutes, you can save 15% or more on car insurance.
Come on, don't just stand there. Please help me up.
Oh, sorry, Profiley. Didn't see you there.
I can't believe you would do this to me.
Why? I just helped you up.
I know, but you didn't know I fell while you and Pen were talking. Were you two in love or something?
No way,
come
bro.
Come on now, we're just friends.
The other team with the four colored contestants loses.
Eventually, she's sucking my d-
Then Essers, let's get on stage!
Hey, sex? It's not real. It's fake. They made it up.
I feel conflicted. On the one hand, I find Four's presence very scary and alarming, but then he goes and says, choo-choo! Which must be, like, the least threatening phrase ever, you know what I mean?
Choo-choo!
Ah!